I have to say that I've learned a lot from Erin. Erin had in her this capacity to go deep. Not every filmmaker has that. That doesn't mean they're necessarily a bad filmmaker, but she has that capacity to flip the coin. That's a very rare and special gift. To go after evil that's evil and show evil, you get an audience. To go after evil and show complexity and a certain refinement of imagination that's part of the creative process, it's really quite extraordinary.